heart rate real quick.
Hello everybody, it is Sunday, November 4th at 8:35, and basically I think I am in the early stages of labor.
Hey Chanel's followers, we're in the hospital. I'm Hannah, I met you before, this is my boyfriend Tyler. We came here, we drove her here, he's looking fine over here in the bed. Look at this nice gown she's wearing, she's looking cute. Alright, you can hear over here a little Aiden's heartbeat. The blue line, that's him. The green stuff is what he's causing to happen to Chanel. Look at all this fun stuff. Can't be there to hold your hand. So Aiden, you're this. This is your heartbeat. Clearly, as you can't tell by now, I'm in labor. When they checked, I was 4 centimeters dilated, and I was boo-hoo crying because it was getting so painful. But they got me hooked up and stuff, and I'm about to get an epidural. And then, what else is happening?
I'm getting some fluids right now.
Yeah, I'm getting fluids right now so I can get this epidural. And then the nurse that we talked to said that hopefully we'll be here before 7 a.m.
It's happening! This is so exciting!
Kelly, what do you think?
I'm gonna be a father.
Oh my god. Like, take time and just, I guess, get my mind ready that like he's gonna be here, because it's still honestly not hitting me that he's gonna be here soon. But Kelly and Hannah prayed, and now my arm's being blown up. But anyway, Kelly and Hannah prayed, and so we're praying that things continue to run smoothly. And shout out to all the moms who have done this before me, or have done a natural birth, because I can't do it. Yeah. Do you have any words, Kelly?
She's doing so good.
Yeah.
Literally so good.
She's doing such a good job. She's doing a great job right now. It's awesome. I look like death. She looks better than me.
She's going. I feel like death. Like, I've been crying. I've had snot come out of my nose. Like, it's been rough, y'all. It's been so rough. But
well, the next time they see you, you'll be pushing the baby out.
Yes.
Yeah.
We'll keep y'all
updated.
Bye. Bye.
There he is.
Hi.
Oh, there you go, buddy.
Hi.
Let's get you wrapped around your board. There you are.
Hello.
Happy birthday.
Then I hear you say that I better not do nothing crazy, cause now me really needs you, and I would never leave you, cause I am in the stars and everywhere you are, in every single little moment, in every single bit of sunshine. Just know that I am right by your side, know that you are right by my side. So I'ma make you so proud, and you don't ever have to worry about me.